Did you know that there are some extinct dog breeds that no longer exist? First up is the toy bulldog, which is essentially just a miniature bulldog. Although it was a popular breed, it's thought that it eventually died out due to issues with health and fertility within the breed. Next up is the Salish wool dog, a dog with very long fur that was actually shorn and used like sheep's wool. Now, these dogs were popular at the time because Salish people didn't actually have their own sheep, and it's thought the dogs themselves were very similar to a Spitz. Then there's the Paisley Terrier, a silky head show dog similar to a Skye Terrier or a Yorkshire Terrier. Now, these dogs were essentially just show dogs, and it's thought that their lack of ability as a working dog is actually one of the reasons that led to their eventual extinction. And finally, the Hare Indian dog, which is a hunting dog used by Canadian Aboriginals that's thought to be very similar to a husky. Now, these dogs were meant to be actually really friendly, but they unfortunately fell into extinction when Canada was colonized and traditional hunting methods were discouraged. Did you know about any of these dog breeds? Let us know in the comments.